fun night at the Shark Tank for sure. Sharks up 4-1, little over 2.5 to go. It's been physical, borderline nasty at times here in the third period. Matt Martin, Casey, Cizikas, Cal Clutterbuck, all line mates, all received 10-minute misconducts in this period. So did Brent Burns, who's done for the evening. But the Sharks in a good spot here late in this one. Out shooting the Islanders 41-21. And now Kane and Lee are going to go. Here's Lee and Evander Kane, and they're going to slug it out. That's from that hit earlier in the period. Off comes Lee's lid, and Kane takes it down. Well, Jamie, you said this game had settled down. There was one score that still hadn't been settled.
Less than 5 minutes. That's a 5 minute for fighting. They will head to their respective dress rooms and be done for the night. And you were right. One score wasn't settled. The fourth line was gone, but you can see them talking, Kane and Lee. This time they're not in the penalty box. This time they're out in the ice, and it's for real.
And this is from the hit Lee put on Kane earlier in the period. And
ultimately just wrestled down. They actually like kind of started engaging so quickly that they didn't take their helmets off. Like Kane looked like he was starting to take his helmet off, and he ended up taking Lee's helmet off.